In the West, some my friend, when I use the word secular, then they, some my friends say, secular means a little bit sort of negative towards religion. See, this is understandable. During French Revolution and the Bolshevik Revolution in Russia, you see, there is some sort of tendency, negative attitude towards religion. That actually, not religion, but religious institution. Religion, real religion means love. Even animal appreciate love. So nobody can against religion or love. But you see, these institution, frankly speaking, I think many cases religious teachers or religious spiritual leaders or institution, frankly speaking, some cases rotten. So it's worthwhile to against these things during French Revolution. Before that, the elite were, or kings or queens or elite people, very much related with the religious institution. So they got benefit from these group. So automatically they support them. So when people really suffer due to exploitation, then people should develop courage in order to topple that institution. They also need courage to against the religious institution. Isn't it? What do you think? Now recently in Haryana, now some problems, now you know. So the Dharma, use name of Dharma, exploitation. And they themselves, you see, not properly practice this Dharma. And including some Tibetan Lama also like that. Now recently in America, Kasa Rigpa, you may heard Rigpa Dharma Sandra, the leader, I know him. You see, now recently one sort of Kasa the Ka, open letter, or against, is full of criticism about that person. So therefore, the religious institution, quite often, you see, Kasota, spoils way, not carrying the real sort of message of religion, but rather use the name of religion. The religion use instrument for exploitation. So, French Revolution and the Russian Bolshevik Revolution, some tendency against the religion because of that. So when we, when I say secular, then some my friend have little sort of reservation. But in this country, secular means respect all religion. And also, I think one unique thing is, according Indian sort of concept of secularism, secular, respect non-believer.